CJ's a local kid that wants to transfer back. He wants to play at Division I or II level, and I think he fits our system perfectly. He can play multiple positions. He comes from a program at Central Catholic that's well-coached. They get up and down, and I believe that he's a perfect fit both academically and athletically for us.